Chris Hoyt, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about our 2022 bond that was recently passed by voters. And I'm at our Information Technology Department with our Deputy City Manager, Krishna Namburi. So in this bond, there's a significant portion that was directed towards information technology resources. Can you talk to us a little bit about that?
So there are two main components to this project. And so the number one is replacement of the city's enterprise resource planning system. And the second piece of it is creating a redundant data center for disaster recovery. With the replacement of our enterprise resource planning system that consists of financial, accounting, time management, payroll, that system is 23 years old and it is obsolete. And so our goal is to replace that with a newer technology that has been developed on a more secure and robust platforms, giving the community members that single sign-on, whether it is to pay bills or applying for permits and reporting a pothole or a water leak, whatever that is. And it's like that one-stop virtual shop to do business with the city.
So basically, this bond is going to allow us to really modernize our internal electronic infrastructure and allow the city to continue to operate in case of some sort of either cyber attack or natural disaster, that sort of thing.
I can't express in words how thankful I am that we are finally able to make this investment on cybersecurity and to keep the customers' data safe and also protecting the systems that are serving our community.
At the end of the day, it's really going to help residents of Salem have better access to their government.
Absolutely.
And so thank you so much. If you'd like more information on our bond, go to cityofsalem.net/2022bond.